Let's get away from this trippy ass shit. Has COVID ever has COVID so far affected your work ethic, or even like you doing shows, or you trying to get, people on your song, or?
Yeah, I haven't been doing shows for real, but COVID's affected it, but it's just a part of my life now. Like, people are always talking about like when it's gonna end. I don't think it's gonna end. I'm just used to it. I don't care if I have to wear a mask, and I hate people. I hate when people don't wear masks.
Really?
It's really annoying. Yeah. I don't know.
It's not
I
controversial.
hate the
Yeah.
crazy conspiracy theories that people come up with. Like, that shit is annoying.
Like what?
Just all the different conspiracy theories about COVID, about how it's planned, or
All
how.
right, we're good, bro. We ain't gotta even. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just not into
Hey,
that shit.
I'm gonna keep my shit. You know what I'm saying? Because they'll pull this fucking interview down if we say the wrong shit, for real, for real.
Yeah.
Hey, I know I'm somewhat of a, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to say a conspiracy theorist, but have you seen King of the Hill? You know who Dale is from King of the Hill?
Yeah.
I identify with Dale, bro. Like, low key to a certain extent. Like, I don't know. I'm big on journalism and shit too, but
No, I mean, I
so.
fuck with like having like an opinion and like thinking outside the box and not believing everything that, everyone wants to tell you or like whatever. But like, there's just some crazy shit out there that
Yeah, there is,
just
bro.
really blows my mind that people could think that. Like, it's not like I'm sitting here believing everything. I don't even fuck with government like that, what I'm saying? Like, they be on some bullshit, but I don't know. There's just so much insane shit that we see about COVID that everyone just has their own little theories, and if it like a tiny little bit of information makes sense, it just has to be true. Like,
Yeah. I think the dumbest shit I heard about COVID was that the shit wasn't real. Like, this shit is real. It's a real virus. Like, I think that's the dumbest shit I heard, where people saying the shit wasn't real. Like, no, this is a real thing. This shit is infecting people. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Here we go.
I swear to God, we're wasting time. See, you give me faith that everything be fine, but I'm losing my mind. And you say, smell the roses, what happens, we'll be fine. Okay, I just hate the fact that we all wait to see.